Ladies and gentlemen, it's a girl here, Izzy M. And you don't know, back at it again with another YouTube video. Anyways, so welcome to my channel if you're new here.
Today, as you can tell, if you didn't notice, what's new about me?
It's my clothes, guys. I got new clothes from Shein. So we're gonna be doing a Shein haul, as you read in the title. Let's just get right into this video then. Are you trying to get back at me? You can't let them win. All they really wanna do is distract me. She like, who you fooling? You been out here trying to make a movie. She like, boy, it's a two-way. Groupies only following what you say. It's a sham, cause they all know who I am. Overlook, now they think they understand. Out of bands, that'll put them in a trance. I can't let my baby slip up on my hands. Damn, yeah, if I let her go, will I regret it, will I forget it, will it's something I don't know. Okay, so the first outfit was the one that I had on in the intro. So this is the cardigan. You know, take a good look at it. They got the little sleeves so you could roll it up if you want and thing. But yeah, I prefer it down. This is how it looks, you know. That nicely material and thing. The buttons, they're annoying. Like, they're shit. Better after a few washes, or if I rough it up too much, the buttons will pop off. So that one thing. But I mean, don't know that about Shein, that their buttons kind of rust. See? Nice to put over your graphic tees, your crop tops, anything just to spice up your Lee outfit. Make it look a little bit more swag on the front. I don't know why I get this Brooklyn shirt. I don't have nothing to do with Brooklyn or New York. I just buy this because I think it looks cool. A nice graphic tee if I took it out. This is how long it is. Because they oversized tees, oversized already. So I'm not trying to get like a size bigger or else we're floody night to a drum. I get this pants. You know, it have a little tear right there. So I'm at the back. I don't know why it have a tear at the back, but okay. Like that just looks so ghetto. But whatever. It really baggy. You make me look real skinny. I didn't know what it anyway. Yeah. That is a little mom jeans. And that nice sleeve quality. You know, rich up, but the button kind of stable-ish, but it look like your papa. Some of the treading will come off too, but the pants are expensive, so what I expect. Okay, get ready for the next one. Anyway, so this is what I mean by don't get anything. This is a small. Imagine I'm oversized. I had a floating at this. That's why. So, you know? And then this is a pants. I don't remember if I get this from the women's section or the guys section, but I'll put it on the screen. It says interesting things. This is the fit, right here, so. The chains. Oh. But yeah, this shirt, this is my favorite one. This has really good quality. It says honey on it. This pants really long. I'm thinking that'll be more like yasso, but you could always go carry it, go fix. You know, like I would rather it be like this instead of be like the flood me because I don't show 30. Okay, I wouldn't wear this together, but this is a Nick shirt. It says money talks. Money talks. Money don't talk to me though because I'm broke. But it's gonna talk to me soon, okay? Anyways, but this is how it looks. See? Uh-huh. This kind of feel weird. This feel like I could dig this out with my finger right now and it'll come off easy. So I bet you if I wash this like 2 times. This must have stopped peel up, but it's fine. So this is the next graphic tee. This is literally a small and this could be a dress for me look. Guys, I don't know how tall me, you know. I think I always tell people I have 5'6½. And so how this shirt fits. So go off of base of your height and things. This shirt, it kinda softish, it's nice. This still feel kinda like plastic. This piece feel like plastic. But it's fine. When you wash it, just be careful. Like it literally feel like plastic. And it kinda see through if you stretch it a little bit. But it's black, so and I black already, so like it not really matter. But this pants, no, oh my gosh, I love this pants, dog. Like I get this from the men's section. That's why it kinda made fun of me. Like you're really big. Like I'm thinking I leave like up here. Like in that picture it show like it is shot. But like you know, I shot so. But oh my gosh, I love this pants.
I love it. Like all the detail on it, oh my gosh, like this shit is fire. I don't care if I look like I just unite. I got first of all, like.
Okay, so this is another graphic tee.
Oh, and this one is the first graphic tee where this feel like this is actually the inner of the shirt. Like, they're not just print it on and like this. No, this print feel like good quality because this not feel like if I wash it, it will peel off and I can scratch it like this. It not feel like plastic, it feel like part of the shirt. So, this is like the best quality graphic tee so far. You could wear it as a dress too, so. Do what you wanna do. I think I suggest this one. This one really nice.
Whenever I'm in the show, one of my necklaces, I get this one from Shein. Like a Lee Joker's card, Tinga Tinga. And then I get this one from Shein too, the Jupiter and the clothespin thing. Yes sir, yes sir. Always get some little accessories to dress up your fit. I got some anklets too, but no, but they're on right now.
Is the pants that I got from the, I think I get this from the men's section too. It really did like, no, this, really big. Will I still wear it? Yes. These are like swimming trunks material, honestly. This bodysuit really see through like this. You can see everything. If you stretch it, you can see my belly button and that kind of thing. And then the bottom, the like, you clip it, like, the like little baby clips. I don't know if you want to see this, but they're not like, like, if you pull this too hard, like, imagine you're in a rush and you just want to take off your clothes, you're like, do this whole thing, my rip off. This is another bodysuit. A dark one, it goes really low. It feels really nice, it's not big or anything. Anyways, same thing with this bodysuit. They like clip, they like a little baby thing, like you just clip it like when you put just pandale. This was supposed to be a nice little skirt, but it's too big for me. I got it in small, and I guess my size in a Shein that extra small because me. At this point, I would have to carry this in, chat, everything. Like this just for this year, I had a flood in that, this basically had a flood. But if I wasn't flooding, it may look so cute. Yeah, it don't feel bad. And the inside kind of soft-ish too. Yeah, and I'm not seeing no trends to come out or anything. Anyways, child. So this is the Nike. Well, not Nike, but they're like the Nike type pants, you know what you get. Nice quality, silky looking thing, feeling thing. You know, whatever. It's this high, like really high, so. It looks so cute, I love it. I think this is the first time I put this one on. Ooh, and then it has like the little elastic, so if I take this off, I mean the little string, you could like just, if you don't want it to be cropped, cropped, it's still a crop top either way, because this is the highway, so if this was here, this is how much of my, ooh, I look kind of shishy. This is how much of my stomach made the show, but if I put it off, it's not really see-through at all. Kind of, but not really. Like, that's not bad on me, that's a man, that's a man. Girly shirt, it's just cute or whatever, I like it. Okay, so this the next brown shirt, this one kind of itchy, like off here itchy, but I think that was because I part away, because I hate weird thing around my neck. It just make me feel like this part not itchy, but the like the shoulder, like I just put this on and I just feel, I don't know, restricted. I guess maybe I need to get a bigger size, but it's supposed to be like stuck to your body, but this, like I feel like I just suffocate. But if you could, if you like that, then I, wait, what did you say? I don't mean it like that. They have a nicely opening, yeah. I don't think I could wear this at school, you know, but maybe, you know, because I'm not really like at a show anything. Shirt, blouse, whatever. They have a crop top too, so as I said, if I pull it down like this, you will be able to see your whole stomach. So. I'm gonna try, like, you know, change up my wardrobe. So it kinda, I don't know if you can see the bottom, but it's not high water at all. Like if I put it all the way down, it reaches my ankles. It have pockets, no back pockets. That was good material, it's not hot. Like Belize hot, so I would have got outside in this without it feel like I had sweat up every minute. Next crop top thing, but not really, because all of my clothes they're like this. So basically this is like a full body shirt-ish. Depending on how tall you are. Now, this really does nicely elastic, stretchable. This could fit some of my friends that have even bigger boobs than me, I think. So yeah, this is a nicely stretchy thing. No, this car comfortable. Like, I would have jumped asleep in this. Ooh, there you go. I don't want to say this pancake on Instagram a lot because this has been one of the really popular Shein items. I'm gonna get it because I don't care. I'm gonna like see how I'm gonna look on other people. I'm gonna like see how I'm gonna look on the site. I'm gonna like, let's see. It kind of see through, but not really see through. Like, to me, it don't see through. But like, to be safe, put on a bra because you never know. Like, what are those? And a crack can punch you. I'll be like, there's something about to do. Anyways, but I really like it. It's cute. When you raise it, it's really short though. Because watch my waist, this is like a bra kind of ish. But I always wear high waist things, so it never really look that dramatic. But if you wear low waist things, beware because this is how short it is. It's really short. But I always wear my thing up to here, so you know, that's why. But when you raise the arm, like, you know, a little under thing might show, so you have to be careful with that. So don't be like, tonight is down, because everything is up and out, so you have to be really careful. Be careful. So this is another cotton thing. The shoulder is kind of small. But not really, it does feel weird. Is it stretchable? I like this is tricky if it's stretchable. But though, a really good material. It really like thick, not weird. Because all the other ones, like more on the thin side and really stretchy. But this one, not really stretchy. So you have to get it in your exact size. Because the other ones, you could have used a small for like medium. Like next time if I buy a shirt like this, I would get a medium. Because I never know if it never stretchy. So like the sleeves not stretchy at all, and like, you know. Okay, so this is another crop top thing. It looks really good, guys, but see through. All of their white stuff are see through, except for that graphic tee that I showed you earlier. That just threw me off for the marks. But this is how the back looks. It's a little, it's cute or whatever. You just have to be careful. Is it good material? It's stretchy-ish. But this can't stretch out of this, so get your size. The tread's kinda itchy, like up here, so it kinda itchy. Yeah, I don't know, that's kinda good, but I just can't stand how it see through. Like, it's not that see through, but it see through. Like, from far, you can't really tell, but it see through. Like, it see through. And I don't block already. I cannot camouflage in this dress.
Hey, tight. Yes, my tight. Yes, my tight.
I wouldn't wear this with this long sleeve thing. But this, I never really buy it more as a shirt because if you button it up, they're like a shirt, right? But I'm gonna buy it more as like something that's gonna wear over my thing, be like, you know? This way. I can't check the buttons. Same thing what I said, like, leave baby buttons, like, pound baby clothes. That's the one thing I can't stand about Shein and the cheap button. Like, after 5 times, this thing was a buzz up. So, I have to be careful, I guess. Ladies and gentlemen, is the end. Wait, they're like bell foot bottom pants. See? Ding, ding, ding. But it's really pretty. On the site, way lighter than this, but I like this olive green look. It's really high waist. My waist will be down, yeah? And when you pull it up. So yeah, I skinny, right? So not expect no thing, but I still feel like the baddest on the black. And these pants, they fit really tight. This is another top that I wouldn't mind wearing with it. I have no idea if this belongs on this side or this side. This one, not that stretchy, so get it in your size. Nice material. Ooh, check out back, check out. Ooh. But yeah, so cute. So I only order one jeans pants. Cause I, as you can see, my style is different.
My style is different. I'm not like most girls. I'm different.
I don't like wear their kind of. I barely wear their shirts. Only when I'm at home or it's just really hot. First of all, this, the hole's not cut properly. So the button barely could fit through it. I don't want to force the button through it because the button don't look like it's about to drop off. Only like, then your two may just go in smoothly. But then your two, I may have to force it in. So I have to probably cut the hole myself. I'm not itchy or anything like that, so. Do as you will. You could always fix the buttons and things. Oh, these see through like this. This really see-through, like, I do not recommend getting this if you're not big, if you don't want to be see-through, because this on the side and it looks see-through, but this already see-through, like, if I never have my hand in a scandal, everybody may be like, breaking news, is it him? You know, the other ones, they kind of see-through, but you couldn't really see everything, but this is every, all the detail, all the marks, all everything. If I had a bump in my everything.
Okay guys, so this one, first thing I noticed is that was stringed on the papote, so.
But it's fine.
This is a really short crop top, honestly. But it helps the thing that not for tight, so.
I forget how it even supposed to look. I think it's supposed to be an X, but I know that term. So I wanna know which X this one for. This one for this be like this.
I don't know if it worked that, but.
No? Okay.
You know I could still remain in this, right?
I could still remain in this.
So this is another white thing. This is the first white one when not actually see through.
Anyways, this but
no, that no. This is just like one piece of cloth with four strings. Two strings up here, one like this. Me, I wouldn't wear this out just like this. It depends. If they're like a house party, then I would have wear it out just like this. I don't know, cause my pa would have been like, hell no, go back home. I probably would have put the next jacket over it and be like, hey guys. And even if you get wild, I'd be like, hey, the night is still young. Sometimes you come out and they're like, hey, like what? So you have to put it back on this, you know, that simple thing. The best, the trend doesn't come out, so do what you will with that information. Be like, bye dad, bye. It's not gonna be a crazy party or anything. Bartender. cut that out. Okay, honestly, I don't know why I get this shirt. I just want to try to be different, be girly. I don't know what you call this, but do not recommend. I don't know, I don't like this shirt. I just do not like it. The bottom, it does, I'm thinking it might be too big for me. When I put it on, no. It don't look like it worked for jumper off the top, y'all, because I don't got no support. Anyways, the edges, they're not sewn, so like I could pull one and then pull, but like it just cut, they just cut the fabric, stick on the baby clipping thing and mash that together and give it out. As I clip, I only clip one and it don't know what fit me. So if you have a, you see the thing with me is that I have a longish kind of torso, like my thing does end up to you, so. Like my waist, the weird on your stuff. So if you have a long torso, definitely not get this shirt because it will look big, it will be big up here, and then it will be too tight. So do what you will with this information. I would wear it, but I just not like how it fit. Like I only clip one and I don't feel like I cannot stand up straight, like I have to bend my back. So I'm gonna forget all about this shirt, it'll be the underneath all the rest of the clothes. But this one really flims it. Like I feel like I could go outside and somebody had grabbed me and everything was gonna come up. Like you're not tight. Like this is the smallest size, but I would prefer if this is tight and stuck to me so I know for sure nobody could just be like, I'm a pick, you know? But other than that, it kind of flimsy, right? But it looked really cute. Other than the flimsy material, because I feel that somebody just come grab me if I'm gonna walk on street with this. This kind of baggy too, so you could adjust that back. They're like a slip dress. I never sure how it's gonna fit me because I'm really skinny, but it actually fit really good. Slip here. Slip. Is it see-through? No. The bottom? Yes. Kinda. The top, no, that see-through. Then yeah, kinda baggy for me. This shirt's kinda baggy, like you wanna jump off of me, but that is because I'm not really thick. But it's not my size, so. Ooh, I love the black, like, oh my gosh. So I almost got the white to this, but something may tell me not get the white. So thank God I never get the white, because I have the white see-through. This is a nice little brown dress. It's short. Remember, I'm like 5'6 and a half or whatever whole time of me, because honestly at this point, me don't know. I never mean for sound so aggressive. But yeah, the ruffles, this is really thick. Like, it has like, if, it kind of hot. Like if I'm going outside, like my whole body got me, I kind of sweat because it just really thick, like it really tight and it thick. And believe it's hot, so. It has a little shape to it. This is how the butt looks. Hey, you know, it has a little movement, like you could
I can't really dance, right? So do as you will with that information.
It's another dress that I got.
So when you get it in at the box, it must say look really stretched out like this. Right? Everything will be stretched out like this. But the picture will not show it like this. The picture show it like this. So you take this a little bit and you curl this up like this, girl. And then you do the bottom too. You know, yes, you know, like to where you want it. Like me, I would have wanted at a lee angle. I wouldn't really bow it, but the like whatever you prefer. Like I prefer it like this. I don't want to bow nothing that looks look extra. You do it to where it's how your hips look. So this stuff will make your hips look more, you know. It's long sleeve, but the sleeve's not connected. Like it never straight. The like okay, the sleeve's connected piece so that like the sleeves have their own separate hole. Yeah, you understand what I mean? Like what I try to say. I don't know, I don't like the sizing of Shein swimsuit because I got some from Shein before and like the size is like it was set extra small and be like this size and then extra and then medium or be like this small. I don't know, like medium or fit me, like it just depends. Like so and then not just suits Shein swimsuit sizes are out, but they're cute enough to risk it. But this one, it be kind of biggish, but I just adjusted the back straps because they have the strap at the back to fix it. And then it comes with this thing, of course. I'm gonna get that white one. I have a blue version to this. Then I have more for like pictures and things. Cause like this could bust off any minute. So if you want to go hardcore swimming, like jump on for the slide, like not go in at this. Cause this definitely will be like pachoom. Then you'll be like, what the hell? But yeah, this is the back. You could even wear this as like a loose shirt, but I don't know how you are tight. But if you want to cover the front, you know, anything you want, just do it as you please. Okay, hey guys, I know I look crazy right now, but I didn't get to film my outro because my camera was just dead. Because I'm going to take like hours to film this video, and then when I walk to film the outro, the camera is dead. Anyways, but thank you guys for watching. I suggest Shein. I don't know, I hear Shein have all kind of controversial things, but honestly, I don't care because me, I don't have money for the spend on all kind of other brands just because they're not controversial or whatever. Just saying that because I hear some people not like advertise Shein because they're offensive to some cultures and things. But Shein really cheap and Shein have a really good store for people who can't really afford their, like, you know, high end thing. Like, you know what I mean? Like, clothes are clothes. It really don't matter. Clothes are clothes. It don't matter if it's fake or real. I don't care about the brand. If you look good, I'll wear it, so, and as you should too. So don't be bougie, don't be acting bougie, and buy whatever you want to buy, period. And thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys so much for 1,030 subscribers. Oh my gosh, crazy. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you're new here, oh, all the links are in the description down below. I'll make sure you use that too because that will take forever. Well, other than that, bye guys. Make sure to subscribe, like, and share the video with your friends. Okay? Okay, girl. Bye-bye. Okay, that was kind of gross. That was a cuter one. But I come across if the squad send a wrong for the cops and one for the DJ. When this tune come on, girl, get on anima. Make we put it on replay. On replay.